December 16th, 2020 was a very big day for me. I signed my national letter of intent to play collegiate football for the University of Montana, and I passed my board of review to achieve the rank of Eagle Scout. My name is TJ Roush, and I am a senior in high school at Missoula Sentinel and a member of the varsity football and basketball teams. I also have a 4.0 GPA. I am an Eagle Scout in Troop 1960 and have been involved in scouting since I was old enough to start Cub Scouts. I contribute a lot of my successes on the football field and academically to my experiences in scouting and the value of Boy Scouts. It hasn't always been easy to balance scouting, sports, and academics. However, scouting taught me some of the most important things to help contribute to my success: leadership skills, organization, and to always be prepared. I would like to thank my many scout leaders, coaches, and teachers who have helped me along the way. Scouting would not be possible without the support of the local community and the generosity of the many donors. Scouting has helped me in so many ways, and I would not be where I am today without it. The life skills I have learned in scouting will help shape my future and always be a contributing factor to my successes. Thank you for making scouting possible for me.